Hello, this is Stampy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video. This is part number 3 of Skyden. I am being joined somewhere around here by Squishy, my little duck pet, who should be somewhere in here, but she has a little tendency of hiding. Squishy! Squishy, hello? Squishy? Squishy, are you under the cake? I think she's under the cake, and there's only one way to find her, to eat her out. Nom 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 nom. No, she wasn't in that cake. Let me try the other cakes. We're gonna bring, oh, wait a minute. I think this cake is, wait a minute, that's not a cake. That's a ducky.
Hello.
Hi, Squishy. How are you doing today, you okay?
Whee!
Got some, look, some mushroom stew for you. Mushroom stew, Whee! Fresh from Sam. Got it this morning. Whee! And we got another challenge. We're doing the first quest now. We've got to get 4 flesh, 2 bone, and 2 gunpowder.
Mm.
Okay. Mm. Oh! Can we take this flesh back? Didn't you have flesh?
I did.
No, you died. Or was it somewhere?
I did.
Do we? Oh, okay. So you don't though.
I did, but. Yep.
You did, but you don't.
That
right,
happened.
Okay, stand back. I'm going to fight my way across the bridge and hopefully get some of the stuff that we need. So don't run in front of me, because I'm going to be...
You're my hero.
I'll escort you home,
Save
little
me.
Ducky. Don't you worry about
Save.
That.
Save me,
it's all right.
Save
it's all right. Stay me. Behind me. Stay behind me, little ducky. I'll look
you're
after you.
Hero.
No
you're
harm so will come to you, little ducky, while I'm here.
You're so brave. Ooh.
I'm not sure whether any harm's going to come to me, though. That's a different matter.
He's so big and strong.
Gunpowder, gunpowder. That's right. Stay close there, little ducky. Stay close.
Okay.
It's okay.
You were so brave.
Well, it's nothing for a brave cat like me to save a poor, defenseless little ducky like you. It's what I wake up in the morning for. It's what makes me want to drink my mushroom stew in the morning, just to go up there and save a ducky in need. Yeah, we got nothing, though. I got, like, nothing from
Whee!
That. Like, it all just fell off the edge. Right.
Hello.
Okay. Squishy's left the game, so I'll be back in one sec. Hello! Hi. Welcome back! I told you to stay close, Squishy. Don't run off like that.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, it's becoming morning. Quick. We gotta kill things before it's morning.
Okay, I've got a pickaxe.
Yeah. That'll get him. Quick, mine the zombie. There we go. One rotten flesh. Woo! One night's work. We got... We got one of the 8 things that we need. anything else on the... No. Okay. I think we're going to get all that stuff anyway just from killing googlies. What I think we should do is try and get a big patch of grass and just... Of dirt, and put the grass down and make it spread. I guess we could do it here. Should we make this into proper grass? Right, if I just place this down there...
I want to, like, expand Sam's little farm because I kind of feel bad for him. Like, just
yeah,
he has... Friend.
He hasn't got much room though.
No.
But like, I want to look down. I want to look under this obsidian down here as well. Like, what we can use? There's like a lower bit there. We could place a block on the side of it and use that to be able to go down lower. I guess.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You know, because it's hard to like build down. So we could use that to like, you could place it there. Then that would be a way of being able to have a lower level. And then we could cover up this dirt here. You see. Are you trying to do like really like
song.
Casual dubstep?
Sing the
You're
dirt
like,
song.
Wop 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 wop.
Dig in the dirt.
Dig in the dirt. Dig in the dirt.
Dig in the dirt. Dirt song, yeah. Dirt song, yeah. Singing the dirt.
Did you make that up just
song.
Now, or is that have you been planning that for a while? Is there anything else under there? No, it's more dirt. Dig in the dirt. Dig
what
in the
did
dirt.
The bee say to the flower?
Could you be any more pretty?
Hi, honey.
have you got a list of these somewhere? Are these off the top of your head? Oh, here's the dirt in here. There's dirt in this
You're
chest down
up
here
for
as well.
Me a bit, little kitty.
It's okay.
Why are you breaking
I'll
up
shout
with
loudly.
Me?
I'm breaking up with my ducky. Right, you've
no.
left the game. Right, 1 second. I'm gonna get Squishy back in again.
Okay.
Anyway, sorry about that. Squishy keeps running away. You need to stay with me, Squishy.
It was the singing. Your voice was so beautiful. I couldn't take it anymore.
I had to just run after you started doing your singing. I just had to run away. I just couldn't bear it because of how good it was.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine then. Okay.
Right, so, but should we build our den then?
Yes!
Whoa, look at that tree!
Whoa!
Should we build a tree house? A den tree house?
Yes!
Right, let's do it. Let's do it. This will save time as well. Just build it inside of that tree.
But what should we do? Should we, like, wait for all the trees to grow?
And then just be able, like, build it on... The thing is, we need to, like... cut down the trees still as well. Like, we need to still use them.
That's fine. We can just put them in the middle of this pot here because this is this.
Yeah,
like...
yeah. We can just get more. We can move the dirt, I guess.
I'll start growing them here. There we go. At least right, we've got let's five build trees growing.
A den tree. I'm looking forward to this. Right. I'm making some ladders.
Whee!
Place that
I've
down
got
there.
Quite a few planks as well, so.
Okay. Like, yeah, we could do like it just like going across all the trees, I guess. Like, yeah. Going through them. I have like little bridges and stuff. This is going to be a cool den. Right, I'm just going to do like a ladder going straight up to like the top, just going straight through the entire tree.
Yeah. If only we had a bucket.
Well, that's one of the next things we get on like one of the next quests. We get a bucket soon.
Good, so I can have a pond on the treehouse.
Was that why you wanted a bucket?
That's why I want a bucket,
you
yeah.
want to put a pond in a tree?
Yes.
Sure, well, why not?
Yeah, exactly.
I cannot think of a reason why that wouldn't work.
Yeah. I'm just following you. Hello.
I'm in the tree. There we go.
Me too.
This is our den. Isn't it lovely?
I don't
think we should use any planks. I think we should use like all real blocks, I think.
Yeah. It's not very economically friendly, but it's fine.
So let's just go and build out a
Oh, I just picked up a random sapling. Hello, Mr. Sapling.
Hello, Squashy. I'm the sapling. How are you today?
I'm good, Mr. Sapling. How are you?
I'm doing good today. If you plant me, I am going to grow up big and strong like my mum.
Well, it was nice of you to drop by.
Anytime, Squashy. It was great to meet you. Sapling great. Out.
Sapling out.
Sapling is out of here.
Sapling has left the treehouse.
Oh, dear. That sapling's got style.
Yeah. That sapling right. is just, wow, it's too good for us.
Oh, dear. Okay, you need to do, as if you're presenting a radio show, but as a sapling.
Okay, right. Hello, and welcome to the Sapling Radio Show with me, Mr. Sapling. In today's music thingy-majiggies, we're going to be having a really good time and listening to all the latest tracks, including the Tree G's.
It'll be a real treat.
It's gonna be amazing, everybody. You better stand by.
The only radio show that's louder than the dog's bark.
Oh dear.
This is cooler. Then we can do. Put down like a little.
Oh, well, I need to sleep on your head. There.
A little thing there. We put a torch on it. There we go, look, we've got our den.
You've got two beds. I sleep
yeah,
here.
Yeah, we've got a bed each.
Yeah, sleep on your
we
pillow.
We sleep there and we can jump across. Try not to fall down anywhere. Like, we can build like more rooms like inside the trees. That can be our bedroom at the top. But we can have like another room like...
Can I have the pool over here.
The pool. Okay, you get to work on the pool. That'll be a
worthy
addition
to the
treehouse.
I've got a better idea. Something. Right. When we get the pond, yeah. When we get the pond, can I have my bed in the pond?
Yeah. We can at the bottom of the pond.
Yeah.
I want to be at the top. I want to be at the top of the tree. That's where cats like to be. I want
yeah,
the
fine.
Good view, and you can be just wet in the pond. I guess just.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lovely. A soggy Woo. Ducky. Hello, my
soggy
name's Squashy and I'm a soggy ducky. Nice to meet you.
I'm a soggy little ducky.
Well, this can be our kitchen. Should I go get the furnace and stuff?
Should
we just move everything to here and this can be the new... I grab like a... Well, we can make a new chest as well. And this can be our proper home now over there. Oh, I'm hungry. I need food. All right, lucky I got my mushroom stew. Nom, 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 nom. I never eat mushroom stew. This is like this is new for me.
It's a new thing. You need to try different things, Stampy.
I do. I'm trying some mushroom stew. It's not too bad. Right.
Okay. Well, you can't really complain. There's nothing else to eat, so.
I wish we could put paintings up and stuff. I think the only way we're going to get wool is either if, like, a sheep happens to spawn on here, or there's the sign that says Sky Den. I don't know if we're allowed to, but we could, like, pile up to it and just steal all of that wool and build something out of it. Or, like, make paintings and stuff. So we could kind of do that, I guess. It's probably a little bit cheaty, but oh well.
That's fine.
Oh well. Mm. What am I doing? There we go.
I'm concentrating.
Let me grab the furnace. And then, is there anything in this chest I want to move up? Oh, I got my steak in there and saplings and... Let's grab all of this stuff. What are you doing? What are you doing to our den? That's
nothing,
not a reassuring giggle.
I just made myself smile, that's all.
I can take the crafting table up. She was making chess.
We have a chef.
We have a chef?
We have a
chef
in the kitchen.
Okay, let's go see your chef.
It's Kevin the kitchen chef.
Kevin the kitchen chef. What is Kevin? It's Kevin...
Kevin the kitchen chef.
Would you like some mushroom stew, Squishy?
Thank you, Kevin the kitchen chef.
No worries. Kevin the kitchen chef, out. No apples.
Kevin the kitchen chef, out. I'm out of here.
It's actually an automated thing. You've got to speak to it. You've got to go press... Wait, one sec.
You're going to make a button?
No. I'm not that predictable, I'll let you know.
Yes,
right,
you are.
Press the button, and then you're going to speak to it. Speak into the little tannoy.
Okay.
Hi, and thank you for using Kevin the Automated Kitchen Chef.
Okay. Kevin the Automated Kitchen Chef, please.
Thank you for using Kevin the Automated Kitchen Chef. Please speak into the tannoy clearly and loudly the food you'd like to eat.
Where's the tannoy?
Please speak into the tannoy clearly
and loudly to say what you'd like to eat. Kevin, you're really starting to get on my nerves, right? Okay? Look, I hired you.
Hi,
to
and
me
thanks
food.
For using no, Kevin, the automated no, kitchen
Kevin,
chef.
No, Kevin, bad Kevin. Listen to me. I hired you to give me food. Give me food.
You asked for rotten flesh, correct? Yes or no?
No.
You said yes.
No, I didn't want this. This is wrong, Kevin. You're wrong.
You requested a song with your food. Here is your song. Mushroom stew, what you gonna do when it's flying at you? Mushroom stew, a lovely brown smelly goo. Mushroom stew, if you want it, I'm your man. Mushroom stew, this batch came straight from Sam.
Yay!
Did you enjoy the song? Yes,
yes.
Or no?
Yes, I did, it's amazing, sing it again.
You requested yes. Would you like me to repeat the song? Yes or no?
New song.
You selected new song. What would you like your new song to be about?
Apples.
You requested apples. Here is your new song about apples. Have some apples, here's a bunch. Have a chew, a tasty crunch. They grow from a tree and they make you happy. Did you enjoy this song?
Yay!
This makes Kevin happy.
I can see that. Such a big grin on your face.
To reward me, please press my button.
Okay.
Ooh, thank you.
There we go, we got a kitchen now.
Yay, Kevin. Right, let's go to bed. Let's go to bed on our tree house.
Well, no. We need to kill them. Exactly, that's what I said.
Yeah, it's going to kill.
We need to go. It's important that we kill the googly to get the loot and stuff.
Okay,
right. So anything valuable, put in a chest.
Let's do this. Squishy's on the ball.
Put it in a chest. Put it in a chest. If it's valuable, put it in a chest. Right, I'm going to put a chest above my bed, then I'll make you one as well. And I put a chest above your bed. Then we can have our own belongings, you see.
Stampy.
You're doing another song. Mum. What up?
Stop it.
What's up? Hello?
I can hear you now. It's fine.
Gracie? Are you all good?
I'm fine. I just missed your voice for a bit.
Well, many people do. Right, okay, I've emptied out a lot of my pockets. Let's go kill Googly.
Where have you put the crafting table?
It's in the den. We've moved house now. We've moved house. That's where all the stuff's
gonna be. Stop moving all my stuff. I didn't give you permission to move any of my stuff. Where's the chest?
You got to make yourself a chest, then you put it above your bed. That can be your stuff. Okay, don't. I'm Googly battling, so don't come up Googly behind back. Me. Oh, we could get a music disc here, actually. I've got like a.
Shall we get some music on the go?
We might. Well, we won't be able to get a jukebox. So, come on, shoot it. We're gonna get
a
music disc.
We can sing ourselves. We have Kevin.
Oh no, I didn't get it. I had to kill it. We could so easily get one though. Like just like fighting along here. Oh, I'm gonna get killed by the skeleton though. Let's hide. Oh, he's coming. Come on, give me a bone. Oh, I fell off. Right, I got one piece of gunpowder though.
Well done. Proud of you.
Thank you. I might get rid of a few of these torches just for now, just so we can get a few more googlies and we can put them down once we've finished the quest. Right.
Okie dokie.
I got another zombie in my sights. I'm charging him down. He's swinging back at me, but I'm swinging back. Oh, what a ferocious battle. Who's going to win? Oh, I won. Yay. And I got two pieces of rotten flesh. we only need one more rotten flesh.
Stampy out.
Stampy out. Oh, God, I'm so scared when I run backwards. I'm just going to run off this bridge. Something's going to spawn behind me. I think we're good. Come on. Oh. I got another piece of gunpowder. All we need now is we need one more rotten flesh and then two
bones. I've got some rotten flesh.
I think you've got one, don't you?
You threw it at me.
Yeah. I think you've got one and I've got two, so we need one more. So we need four.
Get away from me, young man! I ain't gonna fight with you. No, Mr. Spider. I didn't say fight me. Thank you.
Actually, I'm putting this in the wrong place. I'm gonna put the ones that I've gotten so far now just to bag them. So the gunpowder is in. Got two pieces of rotten flesh in, so we need two bones and one more rotten flesh. I can hear. Okay. Oh, hello. Have you got a sword yet, by the way?
Yes, I do. Yeah.
Okay. I can hear there's a zombie. What are you doing? What's this guy doing?
Something. Give me an order.
An order. Make a sword. Kill googlies.
Turn around. Aye, aye, Captain.
Oh dear. In that suit, you look like a spy. Duh.
I am.
You get it?
That was great.
Oh, dear, it really suits you.
A spy. Duh.
All right, we've got another creeper. Yeah. Stand back, little ducky. Stampy's got this.
No, I'm going to be brave, ducky, and I'm going to fight too.
No, please don't. Please don't. This will all go wrong. No, don't do it.
Okay.
Please don't do it. Please. Please just back off. Please, I'm scared enough doing this as it is.
I haven't had very good experiences with creepers.
Oh, skeleton. This is what we need. Right.
Yay.
I got it. Come on, drop me two bones. But they just fall off. I kill them and their stuff just falls off anyway.
Oh, I can see arrows flying past.
Oh, no. No. Spawned down here as well because I didn't have my bed. Well, I'm stuck down here. I've lost all of my things, and now I'm gonna cry.
I miss Stampy. What am I gonna do, Kevin, Sam's friend.
Oh dear. So yeah, I need
Stampy,
to.
Wait.
What's up?
I got good news. Before we end this one, yeah.
Yeah.
Guess who I've got.
Who have you got?
Mr. Bones back.
Yay! Oh,
and he's twin brothers with him.
There's a couple of them down here as well. I need to kill myself so I can get back up to the top. All of my stuff is lost. I'm starting from the beginning. Luckily, I put stuff in that chest. Like, I still lost a lot of stuff, but it's not the end of the world. But it is the end of the video. We have just about run out of time here. So as always, there's going to be a link in the description to the next episode where I'm going to be continually burning myself in lava.
Yay!
Yay!
There we go, now I'm back up top. Hello!
Hello!
I'm back! Did you miss me?
Yay!
Oh, I think have we done it now then? We've got two bones, is that?
Yeah, we've got two bones!
Okay, well, all we need is one more rotten flesh and then we've done the challenge.
Yay!
Yay! Anyway, we haven't run out of time in this episode here, so I want to thank you all very much for watching and I'll see you later. Right, come here, you. Come here.
Ooh. Oh, hover, 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 hover!